Good morning, guys. This time I decided to shoot a video to see for our supporters if they could help us. We are running very low on supplies. This is usually for our cat food, which is completely empty. And this is our secondary, which we just put the last bit of food, and you can see it's about halfway. That'll get us maybe through 2 days. The dog food is primarily about the same, halfway full. Just completely empty. And that too usually is full with either dog food or cat food or cat litter. Our litter bin is kind of hard to see, but that too is very, very empty. And so we need help. Whether you want to fund to help with the necessities we need, or to sponsor one of the animals, or just to, you know, send in funding or supplies. Funding not necessary. If you're willing to drop off cat food, dog food, litter, anything of that sort, please let us know, because we are in desperate need for it. I will gladly come and meet you, pick it up, or anything of that sort. But these guys here definitely are running low, and they know it. They're getting a little antsy. So please, if you're interested, you can private message the page, or you can email us at foreverfurbabies@gmail.com, which is foreverfurbabies@gmail.com. You can also contact us by text message or phone. Our number is located at the information part of our page, or you can also contact us now on our new website, which is http the two little semicolon sign, not really sure what that is at the moment, /// foreverfurbabies.wix.com/rescue. Thank you. And please, again, if you want to donate funding, you can message us to ask us how, or if you want to donate supplies, which we greatly, greatly appreciate those. And that's primarily what's needed right now. We would appreciate that as well, and we can come and pick them up. So give us a shout and let us know. We'd greatly appreciate it. Thanks, guys.